convicted crack dealers who are largely black currently get longer sentences than dealers of powder cocaine, the majority of whom are white.
No more pain in my time.
White.